So by now, you know everything that there's everything to know about a suit. You're a suit connoisseur. But you clicked on this video hoping I would prove you wrong, hoping I would show you some things that you still don't know can help you rock a suit. And that's exactly what I intend to do in today's video. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you four secrets that's gonna help you look just sexier in a suit that you might not have known about. So the first one, having a tailor in your pocket. So like I said, most of you already know you need to tailor a suit for it to look good on you. This is a must. It needs to fit you right. Everybody knows this. But the problem is that most guys don't have a good tailor accessible to them at a drivable distance, or even worse, don't have the time to go every week to get their stuff tailored. So how cool would it be if you knew a little resource where you could just text to have your clothing altered? So a secret tool that every suited man should be using is something called Air Tailor. It's basically the new way to tailor your clothing. You essentially send them their clothes. There's a 5-day turnaround, which is basically standard with almost any tailor. You send them their clothes, you text them what you want altered, and they have a clear pricing list of what they'll charge you. So you can do anything from tailoring a full suit to maybe just shrinking a shirt. Maybe you bought a shirt, it's too long, you're too short, you wanna shrink it, they can do that. They can add buttons, they can repair a torn sweater. Air Tailor can basically do almost anything a regular tailor can do, and they're backed by really quality tailors. And the best part, it's all done from the comfort of your home where you don't have to be driving looking around for a tailor. And even better, they sent you guys a free package with a box, measuring tape, pins, and everything to get you started with your first garment. If you've never heard of Air Tailor, I really suggest you guys check it out. I'm gonna have it linked below. Click it, check out the process. It's very smart, and it's been featured on like Esquire, InStyle magazine. Like, these guys are changing the game. The second secret comes when you're dressing down a suit. Everybody knows that when you wanna dress down a suit, you remove your tie, and if you wanna look a little bit sexier, you unbutton a couple buttons. But what happens to your collar when you do this? Does your collar just sag and collapse under your lapels? Or does it just stay firm and sturdy, giving you nice and clean lines, making you look way sexier? If it's the first, we have a problem. If it's the latter, you probably already know what the secret is. So I've talked about this before, and it's such a cheap thing that most people don't even know about. It's called $1 million collar. Essentially, $1 million collar is just a firm strip that is sewn inside your shirt placket. It's washable, and almost every tailor can do it. And even better, the guys at Air Tailor are equipped to do this, and they can do this themselves. So if you ship your shirts out with $1 million collars, they'll tailor that in for you guys. It's a very cheap alteration to do. The $1 million collar stays themselves are super affordable. So it's something that you can do in all your dress shirts and be prepared that when you wanna go tie-less, your shirt collar is gonna stay nice and erect and it won't be droopy. Like I said, $1 million collar is super affordable as it is, but I'm gonna have them linked below. Warning, you're probably gonna wanna do it to all your shirts once you try it out. Secret number three is to not wear a belt. And I've talked about this in a previous video and mistakes men make when they wear a suit. So I believe that when you wear a suit, you should not be wearing a belt. A suit's purpose is to be a sleek, unbroken silhouette. A belt chops your body in half. And like I said, I feel that it ruins a suit. So what's the solution? Wear suspenders. Suspenders can be very affordable. These are from KK&J, made in the USA, super high quality. And even better, it's something that you can wear on all your trousers. All you have to do is get buttons sewn inside the trousers seam. The buttons cost you like $1 a set, I think. So it's a super cheap thing to do that, in my opinion, makes your suit look 10 times sexier than when you wear a belt with it. Even better, wearing suspenders is also a more effective way to hold up your trousers because you're using your shoulders as anchor points and not your waistline. And then a bonus point is that when you take your suit jacket off, in my personal opinion, you look way more dapper when you're wearing suspenders as opposed to when you're not. And finally, do you wanna know a way to unsexy yourself in a suit? That's a thing, by the way. Rock a suit with a muffin top. I think there's nothing worse than the contrast and the clash that a sharp suit with a baggy muffin top shirt has. The one solution to this, shirt stays. You know that feeling when you nicely tuck in your shirt that it looks super sharp? Well, you're gonna keep that feeling all day when you use shirt stays. That's something that the average guy probably doesn't know and just wears his shirt normally. 2 to 3 hours in, his shirt is probably blousing out and damaging his overall image, even if he is wearing a sharp suit. You, on the other hand, know about shirt stays, you probably wear them, and now you look way sexier than he does. I'm gonna have these shirt stays from KK&J linked down below as well. If you've never heard about them, definitely a great pickup, and again, an affordable one. It's a secret tool that most men don't use, but it's a powerful one. All right, boys, that's it for today's video. Hopefully, at least one of these tips you didn't know about. If you like this video, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to our second channel. See you next time.